Loom knit a tree. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Hi, my name is Claire. The tutorial covers cast on, U-wrap stitch, bind off, increase and decrease, knit with two colors, turn around, weave. Yarn, two colors, loom, hook, needle, scissors. Let's begin with the tutorial. Cast on. Slip knot. Put the slip knot on the first bag. Double E-wrap cast on. Double E-wrap two bags and knit off with your hook. U-wrap stitch. Turn around. U-wrap both bags and knit off with your hook. Turn around. U-wrap both bags and knit off with your hook. Turn around. U-wrap both bags and knit off with your hook. Turn around. U-wrap both bags and knit off with your hook. Weave. Cut the yarn with your scissors. Weave in the yarn with your hook. Cut the yarn with your scissors. Second color. You wrap stitch. You wrap the bags and knit off with your hook. Weave in the yarn with your hook. Increase, double e-wrap, double e-wrap one bag and knit off with your hook. You wrap stitch, turn around, you wrap all of the bags and knit off with your hook. Increase, double e-wrap, Double e-wrap one bag and knit off with your hook. U-wrap stitch. Turn around. U-wrap all of the bags and knit off with your hook. Cut the yarn with your scissors. U-wrap stitch. Turn around. U-wrap all of the bags and knit off with your hook. Turn around. U-wrap all of the bags and knit off with your hook. Turn around. U-wrap all of the bags and knit off with your hook. Turn around. U-wrap all of the bags and knit off with your hook. Continue the pattern for 10 rows. Decrease. Take the loop from the left back over to the right back. You wrap the bag and knit off with your hook. Take the loop from the right bag over to the left bag. You wrap the bag and knit off with your hook. Take the loop from the right bag over to the left bag. You wrap the bag and knit off with your hook. Bind off. You wrap the bag and knit off with your hook. Take the last loop off the loom. Cut the yarn with your scissors. Pull on the yarn. Cut the yarn with your scissors. Tie a knot. Cut the yarn with your scissors. Weave in the yarn with your needle. Cut the yarn with your scissors. And you're done! Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and ring the bell. Bye!